year has been full of confusion, irritation, anxiety, and depression. We haven't been able to live a normal life. The trial has been dragged out, and literally we were pulled back through to relive everything, all because this person wouldn't admit it like a man and take what was coming to him. My kids are some of the strongest people I know, and they have proven that through the faith in God they've displayed through.